confirm whether you would be co-opting Tony Abella to replace Leo Brincat in Parliament? And in addition, the PM challenged you to publish the invoices regarding your Dubai vacation. Will you be publishing these invoices?
My what?
Receipts, etc., the costs, etc., of the Dubai vacation.
I'm not enforced it. I paid for my vacation. If you get flammed, they. If you. Manashel, I'll result by the shit. For the way I want to Tony Abella, the situation is that in Harris, it would be an approbation of Leo Brincat. The situation infelice ħafna għall-Bira li kap l-oppozizjoni li għamel a not so real threat fuq Leo Brincat hija differenza bejn iż-żewġ partiti fejn aħna f'kull nomina li kien hemm anke jkun hemm nuqqas qabil minn naħa tal-gvern ta' qabel konna nappoġġjaw din in-nomina b'mod inkondizzjonat. Nittama li kien hemm għajnuna attiva minn naħa tal-oppożizzjoni mhux tfixti passiv jew attiv. Dwar il-kwestjoni baċċiġi mis-siġu tal-Leo Brincat il-proċess hemm nies li għandhom id-dritt li jitfgħu in-nomina dak huwa proċess li ma jintaħħilx. Min kontesta l-elezzjoni għandu dritt li jitfgħu smart by election.